So welcome back to Final Fantasy 13 Lightning Returns. We've had a bad 2 days. We haven't made much progress, but hopefully we can fix that this time around.
Light, do you understand your role now? The more souls you save.
Let's replenish. Alright. Nope. Let's head back and try to do some side quests and try to level up. I think we had some business to take care of in Luxurion. Yes. Yeah, we're not gonna do that. Let's use some of this.
Broadcast corrupted by the Public Morals Office of the Order of Salvation. Please pray and thank Almighty God for allowing us to see another dawn.
What time is it? It's 6 a.m., right? Beverage shop.
Those heretics believe in some.
There was a girl right here who needed help. We're trying to help Blythe right here, so we can get some more Iradia back. Okay. Oh, guess we didn't get it.
Let's see.
Cannot get in here yet, but let me head back down here and see if we can try to find some of these ingredients. The frustrating part about Lightning Returns is there's absolutely no help whatsoever. None. You don't know where to go, you don't know where to find anything.
Thanks for coming. What'll you?
No, we're not looking for that.
Come again.
A bottle a day keeps the chaos
Let's take a look at the map. Commercial district. Let's go check this out.
Morning. I hope nothing bad happens.
These are outfitters. Innkeeper. Oh man, this is so tough. Are there any other people selling stuff that we can buy? I'm gonna give it another more hour in-game time. And if I still don't know where to go, we're gonna move on to the next thing, cause we're wasting time. Get rid of that.
Come and get it if you want to die.
All right. Oh, we need to get closer. The map here. No, it's Let's head south a little bit and see. See what we can dig up. That gate opens at midnight, so we cannot get there.
You should chase down the Shadow Hunter. I mean...
Yeah, when the time comes.
No. I believe he's run to the Warren, a dangerous part of town.
Yeah, we'll chase him down when the time comes, but for now we're trying to complete some side quests.
Okay, let's do this. Another victory.
The Sea of Chaos encroaches upon the little land left in the world, with chaos infusions appearing in cities and wilds alike. Monsters become stronger within the chaos. Monsters' HP, strength, and magic are boosted by 50%. Monsters restore HP indefinitely through a constant regeneration effect. Monsters are less likely to recoil, regardless of the attacks used. Monsters will be able to quickly shake off any debilitating or debuffing effects. Debilitating and debuffing effects last longer than usual on lightning. However, there are some advantages to be found in battling monsters within the chaos. You will have a better chance of receiving items and you will receive more Jill and EP. When you defeat the monsters spawned by a chaos infusion, the chaos will disperse. Weigh the risks and decide for yourself.
Chaos infusions are influxes.
Yeah, I don't think we want to fight that guy.
Monsters.
such great difficulty. Let's take a look at our quests. Born from Chaos. All right, let's knock out this quest. Go visit that place. Yeah, he definitely wants to fight, but we can't afford to, so let's go take care of Blythe. We've wasted more than enough time. I think we'll go right here. Hopefully we can go through here. And let's go up here. Oh, let's talk to you.
Welcome. Are you looking for a rare item?
Yes. Now we are making progress.
I see you're a woman who knows exactly what she wants. It's a mighty fine product, that one. This is used for only the finest medicines. I was afraid I'd never be able to sell this baby. Thank goodness you came along to change that. It's a little rich for most folks. To thank you for your patronage, but I do have some.
I'm listening.
I see I've caught your interest. Just don't delve too far. But if you do decide that you want it, I can be of...
Alright, Seeger. Let's take a look at the map. Let's delete the marker. Take a look at the map. Where's South Station? Let's place the marker here. Are we heading the right way? We want to make sure we're not getting lost. Yeah. We're okay. There is an item up there, but not sure how we get our hands on it. Something's coming. Okay, let's get the silver wedge.
Your luck just ran out.
Better luck next time. Nice try. Okay. So I think we're getting a bit lost. Yep, we want to turn around and go this way.
I want to be like her.
But you don't know anything about me, though.
The Shadow Hunter probably knows every inch of the Warren. You don't know what traps he may have laid out for you. He definitely has the home field advantage.
Runic ring. Noel is just a fool. He thinks we're
in need of a place to rest. I can
help. If he thinks we're here to destroy the world, he's just a fool.
May everyone be blessed with God.
Why do people come to Luxurium?
Look at the map. District. Caught you sleeping. I'm not sure what I think about the
My tears fall into the game.
The battle system so far.
You're so eager to die.
Okay. Get rid of this guy. Let's recover some health. To start completing some quests here.
I won't go easy on you. You can't leave me.
Because if we don't do any side quests, we're gonna find ourselves in a lot of trouble. Stagger him.
You're so eager to die.
Ah! What happened? Okay, we're heading down there. And head in here.
Next customer is.
Let's take a look and see if we can. This is a tailor, selling garbs, no doubt.
Thank you for visiting.
Bold Rebellion. See, Power of Ice increases magic and maximum HP. This is not really helpful to me right now.
Do visit anytime.
The hunter strikes again.
Let's take a look at some of the stores in here. Grocer.
Step right up.
No, not. Where's the innkeeper? General store.
That's right. It'll.
Let's take a potion.
Thank you.
God watch over all of us.
Outfitters, do you have any good garbs? Nothing special.
Come back anytime.
My fellow disciples, blessed are those who know his name.
Well, this is the Chocolina. I'm pretty sure this is where we're supposed to buy those items for Blythe.
If you need a room, please visit our hotel. Welcome to our.
I hope it's not 10 p.m.
We eagerly await your next visit.
Oh.
Welcome.
Yep.
Oh, I see it. Not everyone knows. Thank you very much.
Take a look at this quest again. Okay. Now let's take a look at the map again and see. We want to get rid of the marker here. Delete the marker. You know what? Let's place a marker there. Let's go check out that warehouse district. But I think that's where the chaos monster was, though. hope we won't be forced to fight,
Did you have breakfast? I love you! Wait!
Her tears make me remember things I'd forgotten ages ago.
Yeah, and I feel like we need to pay a visit to the cathedral and see who this saint is. My hunch tells me it's Vanille, because we've seen her. Moving up here.
Looks like prayers are over.
These incidents occur because people have lost their faith.
The strangest beasts lurk in the chaos.
She still wants me to go fight that. She wants me to go fight that creature. We're not gonna fight him right now. Back alleys.
Boss, we're asking.
What an attractive man.
Back alleys. Sirion. This is the warehouse district. And this is taking us into the Imperial District. Into another district. Where we don't want to go, I'm sure. I believe we can handle a little munchkin chaos or no chaos. Slash level 1. Whoa!
I don't plan on losing.
Okay.
Do you dream of death?
Can we survive this? This guy is not even... Oh, wow. He is not staggering. He is not staggering anymore.
Okay, let's do this.
No!
darkness embrace you.
Don't let the stagger gauge go down.
You're so eager to die.
Maybe we can fight him. I think it's too... No, it's too early to use that. This guy is not going down. And we're not able to stagger him. Come on. We're not able to stagger him anymore. Watch us lose this fight when we're so close. We're not able to get off a stagger. I'm so pissed. We cannot stagger him anymore. Try hard to finish him. Oh. Alright, now that we've beaten this side quest, can we talk to her and complete this side quest?
You killed it? How did you
well, it wasn't an easy battle.
You don't have to. It belongs to the. Because of your act, they're resting peacefully.
Just that?
What a coward I am. What? In my mind, the beast. But then you dispatched it. Damn it, you ins.
Not to be reckless.
Never. Danger.
Come
can't
on.
Live without it.
We only got 6,000 Jill. Oh, okay. Maximum HP, strength, magic. Good. Alright, we're more than almost 40 minutes in, so let's stop right here. We'll pick up next time with more Lightning Returns.